An unarmed teenager was shot dead inside a gated community where his father lived.